buying our second best bed. Mid-January, you decide it's time. I drive us to IKEA, stereo crackling ABBA. You lie in each bed with hands crossed over chest. I sit curled in artsy metal armchairs and mispronounce mattress names. Your reflection pigments the bloated green body of a table lamp. You've planned everything else already, left wallpaper peeling, ready for a spirit to zip out alongside zip of centipede and cockroach whir. Picked dawn gold lamplight, simile of renewal. Once you're done, we share a glob of trifle in the cafe. I don't care about any other legacy, you say, and I believe you, but don't say so. Stopped clauses curd on my throat. I'm stuck on prepositions, in bed, beside bed. You have chosen this endowment. I try to frame my memory around it. You sat up in bed, cradling the magpie that crushed against our bedroom window. Sudden flowering of white and black, then spiral fall, talons apostrophizing the November mist. You, pillow propped, with your taped together Italian novel for literature club, umbrella lolled over your shoulder. Your casual past tense, your hand and my hand. I cry on the way home. You don't. Sun passes through your profile. I press my pulse against the frost breath of our first meeting, but it folds to golden sleepy glow. My traitor heart leans to kiss your cooling lips and whispers an omen for red skies and easy dreams.